Caution. Readings from the Aurora suggest erratic fluctuations in the primary dark matter containment field.
That seems bad.
A breach of the main drive chamber may cause a cascading quantum flux detonation.
What does that mean? Besides that, the ship's gonna blow up in radioactive fire. Hello, peeps. Welcome back to Subnautica. What I think I want to do today is get a power glide, or sea glide, up and running. I think you can upgrade the sea glide into a power glide. At any rate, in order to do that, we have to venture into a creeping forest. Well, here's one now. But I need seeds from these creep vines. That was a change that was implemented. I will, I have a knife, so he just needs to fuck off. Don't know how many of these are. I'll say that many. Yeah, the seeds create lubricant, and I need lubricant to even see how to make the sea glide now. It's been a while, okay? I don't entirely know how to make the sea glide. Alright, so, machines. It's not showing up. This was supposed to show up. Basically two of those. Maybe I need to. Alright. Nope. I'm going to see if I can find some copper. Like, I don't think it needs a fragment. I think we still just get it off the bat. So, I'm not entirely sure why it's not showing up. But I will need copper, so. Fish, oh joy. Copper. Oh, I'll grab a few. Run around for a few. Let's see. Yay. Cool, I can surface and not lose everything. These usually have a fair amount of limestone, so. Copper, titanium. Titanium, copper, I'm leaving, not liking 24. All right, Made it. I'll take this bit. Bit of titanium. Can I make the power glide now? And I'll make the battery. Can I make it now? Hooray! Alright. Next time, I'm gonna go for the constructor, yeah. I jumped. Jumped the gun. Titanium ingot. Make the titanium ingot with all the titanium I found. I'll use some silicon. And copper ore. How much copper ore did I get? So once I have enough of these there we go. Kind of terrifying having my knife out with that. Just they are acid mushrooms and they will kill you. So, once I make that, I can have the constructor up and running. I'll grab a fragment here. Filter, just so I can get that fragment analyzer. I think it's tools. Builder. Computer chip, which is going to be a pain. Computer chip. Nice. Yeah, it might not be too bad. Back to that combined force for some sandstone. I mean, if I find nothing but gold, I'm going to be sad. Well, actually, no. I'll just put it away for later. Sandstone? What was that? That was a new noise. I have the power for sea glide, so might as well use that. What's this? That's nothing. Limestone. Limestone, Stalker. Three. So glad I did this at night. Is this that sandstone? Silver ore. Did I only need the one? Limestone. They made this limestone. So easy to tell, you know? I think there's like a slight size difference. That's really it. Sandstone. There, I'll call that good. And I was actually wrong before. You can charge the sea moth now using the habitat, which you can power. There is a module in the habitats.
Warning: readings from the aurora exhibit characteristics.
Are we gonna blow up
consistent
that?
With total degradation of the dark matter containment field. Spikes in quantum fluctuations suggest an uncontrolled cascade degradation will occur with a probability of 83.5%.
Tools. Nah, not yet. Battery. Which I could have gotten from all those limestone pieces. Here we go. Did you just take my copper? I thought those guys only went after scrap metal. These things are bad. Getting the power pad out. Not entirely sure if those pipes would help here. Stop taking my stuff. Copper, want not to die. Stop it! I think that's the second piece of copper that a stalker chased me off from. This is the stasis rifle fragment. Yes.
caution. Dehydration detected.
Luckily, I have air bladders. I should get some coral, though. Which I can...
Caution. Calorie deficiency detected.
That's not as big of a concern yet. Do I have any salt? Gonna need salt. I'm gonna die. Let's see, Thievery fish. I'm in the ocean. Why is it so hard to find salt? Alright, salt dissolved into the ocean. Doesn't look like there's any here. I saw blood, so I must have killed it. Is this another resource I'm going to have lost? No. There we go. And the boat is... there we go. Rubber. You know, light craft. Skate pod. This thing.
New creature discovered.
I just want to see. We have one here, Sack. Oh, I should have checked this before.
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately. Stabilizing.
Do my bidding.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Right. And, there we go. I don't need acid burns. And battery. Tools. Builder. Many places where I can put the, what is that? Alright, the,
emergency. Readings from the Aurora show severe instability in the primary drive core. The central dark matter reactor will reach a supercritical state. In T minus.
Yep.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4,
I must be a decent place to put this. But you know, I also need glass for the hatch, so I'm gonna have to go back anyway. Limestone, copper. I want to say I have another copper. I think that's another copper. Titanium. The only piece of copper I have. Right, hooray. Be important so I can find my ship or habitat I'm going to create in the middle of the ocean where I want to live. Oh, I don't. I ran out of titanium? How is that even? Alright,
blood nutrient levels decreasing. Calorie intake recommended.
Oh, just keep buying. Glitching. Yeah, maybe it is actually above the water. Yeah, apparently next update they're thinking of revamping the hunger system. dare I give another peeper? I didn't see where it went. Guess I'll go for the Gary fish. Peeper might be a better food source once I get a gravity gun. Doomed ship. Okay, I'd rather not do with radiation. I will need it to break down the scrap metal. I could have made more than one silicon at a time. There's salt. Pick that up just in case. Whenever I get thirsty next. Just keep swimming. I'm not sure I'm gonna do the whole song. Is there an end to that song? I think the end of that song was just Dory, stop. Probably farther away from the ore than the base is, but yeah, this looks like a decent place to put a base. That wasn't supposed to rhyme. I don't think I'm covering up any resources, so... Transmitter. A solar panel. Build on the ground in the sun. Looks like I can figure out the controls for it. Where'd my, there we are. I want to see if I can... Just pick this quartz off of here. Foundation. I cannot place a power cell. Alright, so.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
That's a better
power
voice.
Restored. All primary systems online.
Well, you're gaining power, that's nice. So, I think that's a good place to put that. Or stop that.
Mild dehydration detected.
Thanks. So, I'll stop here. This is Dragon Sheep saying goodbye.